To Katie, and this is her work and all her photographs, and she's chosen the music as well.
Here we go.
What I'm going to say about Katie, and these are the sort of words I came up with: charming, polite, delightful, enthusiastic, and a wonderful sense of humour. I think some of you, if you've been to Marks and Spencer's, you might have met Katie serving you. She did an incredible job and very confident, and I do hope that Marks and Spencer's and the people who are helping her, that she'll one day get a job, and that would be fantastic. Because I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, she can do the job. And it's just about persuading those who hold the power in Marks and Spencer's to get them to budge and think, yeah, she can do this. But hey, she's going to go to college as well. She's going to do Shalal as well, part of a drama and a dance. And I just feel really that Katie, oh, you're wearing little stars, so a real star here. We know that she was incredibly successful on 10 tours, and we just like to say, we'll miss you, but all the best. It's been wonderful. I know I've only known you for a year, but it's been wonderful.
Well done, Katie.